They are your friends. I just wanted to make sure they all got to hear what we said.
Focus. too.
She reminded me up to the night of the wedding that I
had never proposed to her. So we stopped in front of the school the night before the wedding. And I said, will you marry me? And she said, well, I guess I got it now. I've got arrangements already made.
Best of luck.
I love you. Thank you for coming. I appreciate it.
No.
Yeah.
How long did y'all date before you asked her to
About a year and a half. A year and a half or something like that. But, then I got... She dated another guy named Frank, I think, when I got transferred to Davis Monthan in Tucson, Arizona, and went from there on to California. And I'd be coming back, and so apparently she hung on enough to me that... But the thing was, she was a Baptist and I was a Catholic. And we said, this isn't going to work. This can't work.
So what church did y'all get married in?
Baptist church. I had this epiphany in the desert in California. And I said, I love this girl. And if love is really there, I said, God, you got a problem. You go figure it out. I'm going to get married. And then I became a Baptist in Germany. And then I had another epiphany. That's New Thought. Air Force. He retired from the. He was a Master Sergeant with maintenance. Some people call it Long Island.
That's long. I didn't know what long ago.
It's long. L-O-N space. G-I-S-L-A. Long Island. It's all history.
Yes, you guys have great history. Happy anniversary.
You did the right thing, Dorma.
Oh, may I pan up from the... Oh, wow, I like that chocolate fondue looking stuff.
That's right.